Imagine having data like this with empty rows. Manually deleting them may be okay if the data sample is not large. There is an advanced way of removing empty rows. First, select the entire dataset. Then, use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus G to launch the Go to dialog box. Click on Special. Select Blanks. And click OK. Now, you can see that all empty rows are selected. Use this shortcut to remove the empty rows, Ctrl plus minus. Then, select Shift Cells Up and click OK.